Today, I put the shortest players all in one dunk contest. Starting with Muggsy Bogues, who was literally 5'3", throwing down 360s, getting him a 37. Spud Webb is my pick to win, throwing down a windmill for the 42. Isaiah Thomas misses his first dunk and starts celebrating, then realizes he missed and throws down a beautiful reverse. This dude, Earl Boykins, is 5'5", throwing down between the legs dunks, and he is in the lead after round one. Muggsy Bogues copies Earl, only getting a 33. Spud Webb throws down a weak lefty dunk and then celebrates like he won an NBA championship. Somehow this Isaiah Thomas self-lob is worse than Bud Webb's last dunk. And then Earl Boykins would finish it with a beautiful 360 windmill. Make sure to like and subscribe for more.